Coffee was discovered in Ethiopia in the 11th century. At first, the leaves of the coffee plant were boiled in water. The drink was used as medicine.